We're here in mile one with the Gander Flyers.
Yes.
And
speak up.
I'm gonna ask them some questions. So what's your game plan for today?
Win.
Keep going.
And what would your coach think if you won?
He would celebrate like he told us last night.
So let's look, you're ready for the provincials.
Are you ready for the provincials?
Yeah, we are.
And what about the whole team?
Yeah, y'all ready, guys?
Yeah.
Are you gonna have fun today?
Yeah.
All right. Round cheer, guys.
Yeah. All right. Do a cheer.
Not falling.
Sounds like you're ready. Okay, go.
Who do I ask first?
Tell them your name first.
I'm Sebastian Carew.
And ask them to introduce themselves.
Hi, Sebastian. Good morning. I'm Craig McCarthy. I'm the coach of the Bantam Flyers. And this is...
My name is Rod Feltham. I'm the assistant coach for the Bantam Flyers.
And I'm Jim Cox, and I'm the manager of the Bantam Gander Flyers.
Cool.
So what's your game plan for today?
Well, we're down two players today, so we're going to only have 4D, and we got three lines up front. We're going to try and get the puck down deep and get lots of pucks on the net.
Can you tell us your first line?
My first line is Matt Sargent, Apar, Andrew Parsons, and Nick Murray on the right wing.
Perfect. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Got any more? All right.
Good job,
great job.
Great job.
You're going to be quite the reporter when you grow up, I think.
You've got a big future
ahead of you,
buddy.
So what's your game plan for today?
Well, we're just excited to be here, and we're hoping we're going to show you a good show.
And what would your coach say if you won this?
Oh, our coach would be extremely pleased with our boys. Our boys have been playing really well, and they're having a good time in St. John's, and we're hoping we have the same time out at our provincials next weekend.
Yeah, we're perfect. Excited, aren't we? Tell her we're excited to go to the provincials, aren't we?
Yeah.
Are you coming out?
Mm-hmm.
Awesome. Are you going to do a reporting out there?
Maybe.
Oh, we never thought about that. This just kind of came to our heads a few minutes ago.
Yeah.
Excellent. Excellent. Right.
So what's your game plan for today?
Well, I think we're just going to play hard and battle better than that. Like, you got to win some battles.
Are you going to go hard on the boards?
Yeah. So... to beat this team, they're really big, so what you gotta do, we gotta play really hard.
So it was good talking to you.
Okay.
Hello, guys. Back, we're in the arena now, in the actual complex of the site, and we're here at the arena. You can see the valley over, see the whole arena.
Get ready with the
cameras. So the Bantam game is going to go on. It's Gander against the Avalon Celtics.
Yep.
So I hope you guys enjoy the game when you see it online, because I know everybody will like it, hopefully. And it'll be a good game, good match, fair play. Hopefully nobody gets any penalties. And if they do, they'll be right there. And
the sin bin. We're right behind the sin bin.
And then after this, after Gerry gets set up, we'll go into the locker room and see how the boys are thinking of the game. So we'll see you in the locker room. So here we are on ice level, and we're gonna stack the pucks for them when they come out of the gate, and you can get a good look at the Ice Caps logo. Anybody out from your team today, if you know?
Jack Mondy, and Noel isn't coming.
So, and who's in your goaltend?
Ben Williams.
Perfect. And what would Coach Powell say if you won?
Probably just be happy and get ready for provincials.
That's perfect. Thank you.
Okay.
Here I am with the coach of the Avalon Celtics, Coach Powell, and what would be your game plan for today, mostly on the ice, since it's in a different perspective?
The game plan today is get the puck deep and work hard. That's the whole game.
And what's your starting lineup?
Starting lineup today will be Daniel Courage on center, Ben McCarthy on right wing, Brandon Powell on left wing, with our D, Spencer Carew, and Sammy Hahn. In goal today will be Ben Williams.
It's a different perspective on the ice, so what's your, like, perfect placement for, like, scoring chances?
We got to get that high guy in the high slot and feed him and let him shoot it away.
Yeah, so high guy. All right, thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Assistant coach, come on in. Ask him who he is.
And now we have the assistant coach and, your name?
Ambrose Meany.
Ambrose Meany is the assistant coach. He's the assistant coach of the Avalon Celtics. And he is the assistant coach of the Avalon Celtics. And he works the pucks and he uses the pucks. And what would the boys say if they won today?
They'd be very happy going into the All Newfoundland Finals in Gander. So hopefully they can show a better perspective than they did yesterday. I found yesterday Gander outskated us in all zones.
Yeah, and even though that was an exhibition game, we hope they play really well. This is an exhibition game today too, even though, but it's a pretty nice thing that we can actually do it here at Mile 1. So, and what would be like your scoring chances?
Our scoring chance would be to keep Gwynn chase the puck, keep it deep, and don't let the other guys get close to our net. And when we go back, make sure all the forwards come back and help defend around the goalie and defensive.
Perfect. Thank you.
You're welcome, sir. Good interview.
Yeah. 2 minutes and 18 seconds left in the third period. Home, 3, guests, 4. Celtics, 3, Gander, 4. Minutes and 8 seconds left. Seconds left in the penalty. Gander's up by 1 goal, 4-3. Celtics ice the puck, 2.3 seconds left, tied 4-4 in the third period. Thank you.
big comeback by the Celtics.
Big comeback by the Celtics. And we have
Josh Cook,
Ben Williams.
And Ben Williams is the goalie of the Celtics, and he's the player. And how do you think the team did?
I think we did well. We battled hard in the third period.
That's good. And how do you think?
I think we kind of lost our confidence in the first period, but we brought it back for the tie.
That's perfect, yeah. And what was Coach Tommy like when you guys got the goal back?
He was hyped. Pretty excited.
That's good. Alrighty, thank you. So we're talking with
Ethan Knight,
and they were just out on the game. They were 4-4. It was a fierce game. And what was the action like on the ice?
Really good. We had a high paced game. I mean, we kept our momentum up and we played great.
So and how do you think you did on the ice?
I think I did pretty good. I mean, everybody played great, so yeah, I think I just did my part and we worked as a team. We won.
That's perfect. Thank you. We're going to go in the dressing room now and see what all the boys are doing.
Okay, let's go.
So, guys, we're in the dressing room now of the dressing room, and we're going to go see how all the boys did.
Did you get my photo? My video bomb?
Yes.
Yes. I'm famous.
We're in the dressing room now. We have Josh Cook.
We have the manager. I'm sure the manager. Jerome Cadigan. Come
here. Yeah, give me some props here, will you?
So how do you
I arranged this thing.
How do you think they did?
They did good. They had a good bounce back game.
Yeah, it's perfect. And they did really well. And how did the assistant manager?
The assistant manager was very well behaved, and I think that made a difference overall.
That's good.
Yes.
Perfect.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Very classy. Very classy. Very classy.
It was beautiful, wasn't it?
And we're here with Brandon Powell, and he got a goal. And
thank you.
And so how do you think the team did with the confidence?
It was pretty good, but we had a good bounce back game. It was great.
For
the boys!
Okay.
Well, I got an early goal, which was good. Brent set it up nicely, and Ben McCarthy moved the puck well, too. And last 8 minutes or so, we were able to come out.
Was the whole team at an all-time confidence high when they went out on the ice, you think?
We had a bit of a slow start, but... Oh, yeah. As game went on, we definitely played a lot better.
Perfect, thank you.
You're skipping smashing, are you? All right, that's it. So let's just clue it up.
Now, Dad, let's go out.
We are some professionals.
So we're here down at ice level now, and this sums up the game. You can see the scoreboard behind us. It was 4-4 in the last third period. And it was a good game of hockey. Everybody did well. They played well. Two teams who were defending, they were going really well. Avalanche Celtics against Gander. They went really well. Maybe some rough times, but it was good. The both teams did really well on a big arena that they're more normal about. And since it's a bigger arena, they might have better chances at scoring. And we saw that today since it was 4-4. But it was really good, and I think the player should be proud, because even though for a big rink and coming out in a different like environment of the area, that's pretty good. And yeah, so that pretty much sums it up in mile one. And as you heard, the Ice Caps won last night, and they're going up to the playoffs, right? And that really sums it up for the arena. It was nice coming into the arena to play.
See you at the bridge.
See you at the provincials, and back up to you, Bob.